The winner of 2016 Poetin Idol Round 1. Are y'all ready? What? Y'all say y'all was ready? Y'all ready?
Yeah!
All right. So, the winner of 2016 Poetin Idol Round 1 is... Drum roll, please. Drum roll. I can feel the intensity. I can feel the passion. I can feel the anxiety. The winner is, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miss Columbia. Miss Philippines.
What about maybe Miss Illinois? You'd have been closer.
So here it is. Based on creativity, based on delivery, and based on passion, the judges have decided to give the runner-up. And the judges came up with $25 to give to the runner-up. Give it up for Little Miss Heaven, y'all, for the runner. Give it up, y'all, for Miss Heaven, for the runner-up. The runner-up. Okay. Go ahead, Miss Heaven, sit down. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Oh, wow.
All right. So the first place winner, Teen Zone members, are y'all ready? The first place winner is a Teen Zone member. Did y'all get that? First place winner is a Teen Zone member. On the basis, I'm only one person, I only got one vote. For the basis of creativity, delivery, and passion, the winner, the first place winner of the 2016 Poetin Idol Round 1 goes to Tyrese. Where's he at?
Give him his love.
Give him his love, y'all. Give him his love. That looked like a crisp $50 bill right there. Give him his love. All right, give it up one more time. We will be doing round two in April. That means that you got a whole 30 days to get it together.
All right.
To come back. He cannot compete in round two.
All right.
So we're going to have winners in round one, two, three, and four. And then for the finals, all the four winners are going to come and battle it out against one another. Y'all got it?